our only chance to get in good with the cool kids. That's why I made these cupcakes. They read, be my path.
That could have been embarrassing. When I'm a scarab, life will be a non-stop party. Stay out of trouble, well, man.
Wild man. Mike spins around to his desk and opens the thick textbook titled Scare. Behind him, the window swings open. He looks back and spots a pig-like creature hopping up to the windowsill.
What
the creature jumps in and skitters around. Sully kicks him.
Archie! No!
He tumbles in and the pig sneaks under a bed.
Hey, what are you? You're shushing me? Hey, you can't!
He covers Mike's mouth. Outside. He releases Mike.
Oh, sorry about that, buddy.
Why are you in my room?
Your room? This is not my room. Archie, come here, boy. Archie, the scare pig. The scare tax mascot.
Why is it here?
Yeah, stole it. Gonna take it to the ROR.
The what?
ROR, Omega ROR, the top fraternity on campus.
They only accept the highly elite.
Okay, I'll lift the bed. You grab the pig. Ready?
He lifts the bed and slides Mike under. Sully brings the bookcase down on top of himself. He tosses it off.
That was awesome. What am I doing? James B. Sullivan.
Mike Wazowski.
They shake hands.
Listen, it was quite delightful meeting you and whatever that is. But if you don't mind, I have to study my scare.
You don't need to study scare. You just do it.
Really? I think there's a little more to it than that. But hey, thanks for stopping by.
The pig grabs that hat. He leaps out the window.
My hat! My pig!
Downstairs, Sully bursts through a set of double doors. They swing back and hit Mike. The monsters chase the pig toward a fountain. Sully runs around one side while Mike kicks to the other. Mike jumps on top of the pig. In the quad, a long-haired monster plays a guitar for a group of friends. Fighting with Mike and the pig, Sully knocks him over. They run beneath an elevated walkway and arrive at Frat Row. On the pig, Mike narrowly dodges his classmates, who mingle on lawns and in the street. The pig races into a frat house. Inside, a monster swings from a chandelier. The pig speeds under a ping pong table. Sully slides over the top, breaking the table in half. Outside. Mike crashes into Randy, sending the cupcakes into his roommate's face. They spell out rain. A football player accidentally knocks Mike off the pig. Lying in the grass, Mike spots a trash can beside a row of bikes. He fumbles with the football and hurls it at the bikes, knocking them down like dominoes into the trash can. Sully leaps to the pig but lands short. The trash can rolls into the path of the pig and catches it. Mike hurries over and pulls out the pig. He triumphantly holds up his hat. Sully holds Mike and the pig over his head, then puts them down and hands the mascot over to a frat brother. They slap an MU sticker on his side.
Did you see who touched that pig? You are Jaws Theta Chi material, freshman.
No. He's an Omega Owl guy.
Back off. We saw him first.
No way. We did.
I'll take it from here, Johnny. Johnny Worthington, president of ROR Omega ROR. What's your name, Big Blue?
Jimmy Sullivan. Friends call me Sullivan.
Jack, calm down.
I'm sorry.
Sully, any freshman with the guts to pull up a stunt like that has got future scarer written all over him.
Hey, did you see me ride the pig? That's a guts.
Slow down, squirt. This party is for scare students only.
Oh, sorry, killer, but you might want to hang out with someone with a little more your speed. Bye. They look fun.
Oh, hey there. Want to join Woozma Kappa?
We are cage.
Gentle little monsters hold balloons. A banner reads Woozma Kappa.
Go crazy.
Is that a joke?
Oh. Sully, talk to your friend.
What? He's not really my friend, but sure. You heard him. This is a party for scare students.
I am a scare student.
I mean, for scare students who actually, you know, have a chance.
Oh, snap! My chances are just as good as yours.
He's not even in the same league with me.
Just wait, Hotshot. I'm going to scare circles around you this year.
Oh, okay. I'd like to see that.
Oh, don't worry. You will.
Mike puts on his MU cap and marches off. In the lecture hall,